Are we on? So I need my lovely Anna there to just monitor the messages for me. Oh man. I can't tell if anyone's in the room. You'll be able to tell if someone in the room, yeah. I thought I'd be pure flying. Is there anybody there? That's so weird, man. I'm like talking to myself in it. That's not new anyway.
Sean Brown is watching.
Sean, right. The man Sean I got in.
Oh, we've just sort of jumped up to 15. Barbara Maloney's there.
Oh, Babs, what's the crack? So what we're going to do is we're going to wait for a few to enter. I wish I could see.
There's 25 now in the room.
Yeah,
27.
Shit, okay.
David O'Rourke.
All right, there's a few people in, okay.
Sean Brown.
All right. I haven't a clue what I'm doing here. I've never done anything like this before. So there's probably going to be all kinds of sparks, oinks and boinks. This fucking thing, I thought I'd be able to see. Oh, never mind. You just have to.
Is everybody hearing okay?
Right. Guys, can somebody give me a thumbs up in the messages to say you can hear me all right? That'd be great.
Helen's just come on.
All right, coolie booty. If you're at home, folks, and you, I don't know, you want to grab a drink, grab a can or something, we're going to be here for the next hour in a bit anyway, and doing a few tunes, and if I can remember the most, you know, the long since I played. But, yeah, so, guys, it's so weird. I must look like such a creep. Am I just looking over the camera right now?
Yeah, you're fine.
Okay. How's it going, folks? Ticket sandwiches served by the exit door, folks. We're going to be doing the one and only waltzes for tonight, folks. So grab that partner and give her a waltz.
Two. Can everyone hear that? Hopefully now I won't blow the face off them.
Alright guys, I don't know if you're watching this video official, hello. Hello everybody, Facebook land, Sligo, around the world, wherever you are. I'm just going to do a couple of tunes for the next while, hopefully the sound will be alright. This is my first one to do, I've never done one of these before, so right now I'm just kind of going commando. But hopefully the next couple of streams we'll do will be all very professional, and we'll have dubs flying out of places, and we'll have all kinds of magic, pyrotechnics, and explosions, and things like that. So. Right, I suppose we'll do something, will we? We'll have to start somewhere, won't we? By the way, folks, don't forget, tonight the chosen charity for this one is Alone, and they do great work with people in need, socially isolated people and homeless people as well. So there's a little donate button down there, so if you want to, I don't know, you got a quid or two, or if you, Bob, you want to throw at it, that'll be great. And of course these people do great work for people in need, so that'll be great. Alright, what'll I do? What to do? Rose is displeased. We'll both have the lamb. Very rare but very little mint sauce. You like that, right, sweetie? Right.
Tell you how I really feel at me.
I made. And if you want it, I'll come and get it. I'm crying out loud. The love that I was, I've given you us, I never end out. Shining sky is fading red to blue. Kicking to the TV station, wondering where it is you might be going to. Turning back for whom you know, and I'm feeling so alone. I can't believe. Climbing on the stair, I turn around to see you smiling there in front of me. One and a couple of flops up, flop ups there. I've got about 40 different pieces of technology, with 6 phones and iPads and on. And I'm just like I said, I've never done this before, so it's kind of weird not to have drunk people farting and falling in on top of me. Anyway, I hope everybody's good out there. Give us an old thumbs up or say hello. I don't know, whatever you do on these things. By the way, I just want to, do you know what, actually? I'm going to do this right. So, check this out, folks. This is whiskey, and it's made here in Sligo, the Lochgill Brewery. And the box is even amazing. The bottle's amazing. It's actually, apparently, I've heard it's meant to be really, really tasty. So, what I'm going to find out now. So, I'm having a little drinky wiki. Hopefully, I don't end up causing murder. No new whiskey. Anyway, folks, if you're watching and you got a drink in your hand, I'll just say cheers to you now. Bottoms up, down Cushion and all that. And some good Sligo whiskey. It's great to see stuff like this be made here in Ireland, especially here in Sligo. It's as I say, it's great for the town. Unbelievable for the town. Oh, that's really nice, actually. Should I give it a kind of a review? As my good, a connoisseur friend of mine of wine always says, yeah, cheeky little number, has a sense of itself, but it's kind of unaware at the same time. That's really nice. Anyway, no shite dog. Right. So I'm just going to do a couple of pub songs, kind of easy stuff. I won't make it too avant-garde. The Bruce.
streets of this town, and they'll be loving you up tonight. You see, you gotta stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm murdering Molly's tonight, and I'm dying for action. I'm sick of sitting around trying to write this book. I need a reaction. Come on, baby, give me just a look. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. These guns go higher. Even if it's dancing in the. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. These guns go higher. Even if it's dancing in the dark.
Sandwiches, folks. Journey Exodore, folks. By the way, that's a band I play in. We play in a wedding band, Deja Groove, and a hi-fi, and it's kind of an in-house kind of wedding band joke. But anyway, I have to check this because I just feel like a weirdo sitting here looking at a black screen. I can't tell what's going on that side of it. So give me a sec. All right, it's working. Okay, good. So folks, how's everybody feeling out there? Are we all good? I know it's kind of weird times. The last couple of weeks I've become an expert in COVID-19. I've become a farmer, a painter, a plasterer. You know, I'm picking up skills every day. I can't do any of them right, but you know, like I painted my windowsills. What else did I do? Planted vegetables, painted my shed. What else did I do? Painted our rooms. Did a bit of landscaping. Landscaping for me is running the wee electric lawnmower up and down the garden. But so yeah, I'm sitting down as well, getting burnt alive. We're lucky anyway, at least we've got good weather while this kind of weirdness is going on. And hopefully it won't be lasting too much longer. Or maybe it should last a bit longer, actually. Because I know it's kind of, it's such a weird thing, like. But you have to make sure you look after yourself, folks. Keep your own mind right. Keep busy. Keep yourself positive. Keep yourself looking forward. I'll do an Irish tune. I met my love by the gasworks wall. Yeah, I dream that dream by the hour canal. Well, that's a dirty old town. That's a dirty old town. I heard a siren coming from the docks. Yeah, so a train set the night on fire. I smell the spring on the smoky wind. It's a dirty old town. It's a dirty old town. I'm gonna make me a big sharp axe. Let it be shining steel, tempered in the fire. I'll chop you down like an old red tree. That's a dirty old town. Saxophone solo. Woo! Assistant to Anna. I met my love
Miller by the gasworks wall. Yeah, a train, what's it name? By the canal, I kiss my girl where the sun don't shine. Well, it's a dirty old town.
Folks, so Anna's dropping little cards around her to remind me to, because she knows I'm a dope when it comes to this kind of stuff. So I want to thank people in advance for donating. And look, if you have like 2 or 3 quid or whatever, I know it, most of you're all good people out there. So if it's handy for you with credit cards and all that stuff, maybe donate. I know I'm going to throw a few quid in myself at the end of this anyway. But all right, do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have a little drink of whiskey quickly. And I'm going to have a look in here at the stream and just say hello to some people. Oh, man. Right, let's see what the crack is here. Yeah, I was going to do this as if it was one of those. Right, how do I do this, Anna? Just click down there, is it?
Yeah, the comments is in the bottom.
Okay, right. Yep. So we've got Dale, Brona. Oh, Jesus, that's a long list. Hello, everybody. We're all God's family, okay? You know what? I'm not going to do that because I think it's really long. So. Anyway, like I say, Sligo whiskey made here at Lochgill Distillery. And it's actually really nice. I'm not just saying that because I actually got a bottle of it. And but anyway, cheers, folks. Sláinte. Sláinte of our bottoms up. To good health and to a good future and all that. Oh, that's actually really nice. Awesome. I'm going to try this for a crack, see what happens. A little bit of Rod Stewart. God, it's been so long since I played, I always forget how to do it. Here we go.
And go back to school and steal my
rock and roll band. That means a helping hand. Oh, may I wish I'd never seen your face. You met fast food out of me. I'm as blind as a fool can be. You stole my soul and that's a pain I can do without. Folks, we got 116 watching and we already have 208 raised. That's unbelievable. That's actually unbelievable. And I just want to say, or actually it's the same Sligo. That's unbelievable. Unbelievable. Unreal. 208 euros raised. I wonder which of my friends are watching. And I can't keep up. What am I looking at here? What's this?
You can see your comments.
All right, brilliant. Okay, brilliant. Fantastic. Oh man. So I suppose to say hello to some of the lads. I've been playing with Gav, Dave, Matt. Sean Riley, Mark Kennedy, Rainbow, all the crew, all the wives, all the nephews, all the nieces, everybody. Okay, let me see. God, this is so weird. For the crack, I haven't done this in about 5 years, but I just went into my iPad today and tried to think of some songs that I play acoustically without all of the noise and the mayhem. Right.
I wanna be free to do the things I do alright. I wanna be free.
so free.
Alright folks, say hello, let me know you're there, because this is weird. I feel like I'm singing to a wall. I'm singing to a light switch. Right, let's see what we got here. I haven't got a drink problem, but I am gonna have another whiskey, okay? So let's see the rumors now. It's only a tiny glass. You know, I haven't had a drink since all this started, so I kind of feel like I deserve this. So cheers, everybody. Good health to everyone, to everything going, everything working out fine and dandy, and us all being happy ever after in the end. Cheers. I'll say hello to my mum and dad as well if they're watching, Bridgie and Jimmy. Dad, you better be on the old exercise bike now when you're watching this. Try this for a crack, see what happens. I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me these last few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away. I've been telling stories, singing songs to make me think about where I've come from. And that's the reason why I seem so far away today. And let me tell you that I love you and I think about you time. Caledonia, you've been calling me, now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, darling, that would make me more than sad. Caledonia, you've been everything I've ever had. I have moved and I kept on moving, proving points that I needed proving. I lost the friends that I needed losing, found others on the way. My way is gone and I'm still aching. Not a word I will do tomorrow. The hands are shaking, kisses flow, and I will disappear. Sing with me, folks.
Let me tell you that I love you and I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you've been calling. with me. Now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, I'll endeavor make me more than sad. Caledonia, you've been everything I've ever had. Caledonia, you've been calling me. Now I'm going home. And if I should become a stranger, darling, that would make me more than sad. Caledonia, you've been everything I've ever had. Caledonia, you've been everything I've ever had.
All right. What's wrong with me tonight? The nerves are gone to me. I played in the O2 Arena 2 years ago. Didn't bother me. Sitting here, I'm shaking myself. I don't know what's wrong with me.
300 raised.
You're joking me.
341 raised.
Oh, that's incredible. It's amazing when you're doing this live stream because it's like when you're a young fella and you get into a fight with someone at school. And you say, I'm going to slap that him when I see him, and you all talk. You think you want to do roundhouse kicks, uppercuts, and all kinds of mad jujitsu shit. And then when you get there, you cack your pants, and that's what's happening to me right now. Anyway, I say hello if you're watching this from somewhere around the world, if you're in Australia or America or somewhere bizarre. And just, I don't know, stop in, say hello, let us know you're watching. I'm going to do a little bit of the old Ishkaboodles, or as they call them in Egypt, the Water Boys. Far away from dry land, gonna be a man.
right, yeah! Folks, how's it going, folks? A little bit of the Ishkaboohills there. Let me see, let me have a look here, see what the crack is. But Matt Warren, thanks very much. I'm talking pure shite here, but I have to do something to keep the L. Shane, Donnelly, Sheila, Eamon, Alan, Eamon, Eddie, Blaine. Ah, fair play to Eddie. Anita, Jane, Keir. I think I have that right, name right, Keir. Emmanuel, come on, Emmanuel, you're the best science teacher ever. Well, they should have had a piano in the class. I would have made you absolutely class. Eddie McDonald, Eamon, Kelly, Eileen, Shane, fair play to you, man. Debbie, how's it going? Thomas, how's the crack, man? Warren, Robin, Mary, Mac, Laurie, Emma, Shane, right, Caroline, Anne, Brona, Karen, Kevin. The big KC, my brother's watching from Slovakia. I'll give you a little cheers, Kevin. Cheers to Slovakia, boy. Hope you're all right. Up the mountains, cutting wood.
Paul Tate in California.
Paul Tate's in California, too. God, I feel like I'm running a TV show here. You're like the beautiful assistant. All right, we're going to put this yoke down. Oh, man. So what's the crack anyway? What's happening with everyone in their little domains, wherever you are? If you're outside your 2 kilometer zone watching this, be in trouble, okay? Just make sure nobody sees you. Today I went 2.3 kilometers. Suck on it. Right. I want to thank people again for donating. Anna's got a big finger pointed here. I can't see that. I want to thank everyone for donating, and I want to thank once again Loch Gill Distillery for sponsoring this, and for Lily's as well, and for all of you beautiful people, of course. And for my fellow Sligonians, God's County. Well, that's kind of Donegal's God's County too, with Sligo. They're kind of twins in that kind of respect. Right, I'm pressing this yoke here, and here's what's happening, right? I've got lyrics here, and I'm pressing the button, and then it's either going 90 miles an hour, or I keep having to do that. Hopefully now this will Right. I'm gonna try this one. I may fuck up, but that's the way it is.
I got my mind set on you. 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 Let's go and take a money. I know I put my mind to it. I know that I can really do it. But it's gonna take a money, a whole lot of spending money. Yeah, it's gonna take a money now to do it right, child. Yeah, it's gonna take a time, a whole lot of spending time. It's gonna take a patient style.
Folks, reading this yoke and having to work this, it's kind of like when you're having an important conversation and somebody's in your ear like this, tell him this, say this, and you're like, will you shut up for a minute, let me concentrate. That's the way my brain's going right now. Okay. A little nip of the old wish here.
We've got requests for Bon Jovi.
Requests for Bon Jovi.
Yeah, and Sweet Child of Mine.
Sweet Poshty of Mine. Sweet Lana. I don't know. New Sweet Child's more of a rock thing, and I don't want to have to pull the constipated face because it's so high. I had a shower and didn't hear it tonight, everybody, so I don't want to look like that. Right, I got a request from Patricia, all the way from Taiwan, who asked for this one. I have fallen for another, she can make her own way home. And even if she asks me no, I let her go alone. I used to see her at the chapel when she went to Sunday night. And she needed her to receive a view down there on Roger Pass. The glory of her ass. Yeah, I used to love her, I used to love her once. A long time ago, I used to love her, I used to love her once. A long time ago it's gone. All my loving is gone. Whoa, 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 it's gone. All my loving is gone. Did you see a confection for concern on Christmas Eve? She was on the 40th hour of fast, just water and black tea. I say bye, didn't see that. The words have gone out of my head again. What's wrong with me? Come on, Vincent, don't I believe her in the future. But she's feeling looser. I used to love her, I used to love her once. A long time ago, I used to love her, I used to love her once. A long time ago it's gone. All my loving is gone. Whoa, whoa, it's gone. All my loving is gone. All my loving is gone. Long, long gone. All my loving is gone. Long, long gone. I don't know what's wrong with me tonight, sorry, I keep forgetting words. I'm like a rusty yoke, because I've been sitting here for 8 weeks, eating pies, sitting out the back and drinking cider. Okay, so Lochgill Distillery. Oh, sorry, that's just the same page. All right, folks, we've raised €486 so far. That's actually unbelievable. I have to say this about Irish people, or just about people in Ireland in general. Like, it doesn't matter what's happening. It doesn't matter how much kind of misery or negativity is kind of permeating through the world. We always find a way to just make the shit happen. I don't know how, but we seem to just get from A to B every time. And that's a great example, €486. So they're going to do great stuff with that, I'm sure. Can you read out some requests to me there, Mary? Who have we got on the hotline today?
Oriel says, brilliant, Tabby.
Your
brother says, good man, boss. You're knocking it out to the pap, Tabby, says Loretta Coyne.
Oh, thanks, Loretta. The old Sabosha and Eamon. Thanks for the old ad earlier on, Eamon. Appreciate that. I'll do a bit of Johnny Cash. Right.
hear that trailer coming, it's rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen no sunshine since, I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom prison, time keeps dragging on. But those people keep moving, down on the Saturday. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I see those people moving, I hear my head and cry.
Here we go!
Wow. And in a fancy dining car, they're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I knew I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and it's what tortures me.
Explosions, pyrotechnics, dogs flying out, all kinds of laser beams.
Thank you, Wembley!
All right, God, I'm so out of practice. This is unbelievable.
So Blaine has been on from Lily Sligo.
Okay.
And Blaine, Sean and Jamie said, we miss all the Sunday night crack. We tabby you and all the Sunday roast team. We will be back again soon. Stay safe, everyone.
Okay, so this one is for you, Jamie. I want you to look after yourself, girl. Use these, not this. Think with your heart, not your mind. You're special, Jamie. So are you, Blaney. So are you, Shawnee. The opera is special. I miss the tune, to be honest with you. I think everyone misses it. Everyone's kind of like, but you know what? Life gives you lemons, make lemonade. I mean, we've had unbelievable weather. We've probably spent more time with our family, our kids, our friends. We've probably been more present in the moment, and not like, I know with me, I'm such a scatterbrain. Like, I'm kind of half there and half in the past. I'm never in the present moment because it's just the way I was born. I'm kind of wired that way. And I find this whole kind of isolation thing has been amazing for that, actually. Just kind of getting me to stand in my boots and stand where I am. So,
you're getting asked for Jimi Hendrix.
Hendrix on an acoustic guitar. I'll do Hey Joe. Said, where you go with that gun in your hand? Hey Joe, said, where you go with that gun in your hand? I go down shooting that lady. You know I caught her messing around with another man. I'm gonna shoot my lady. You know I caught her messing around downtown. So give her a good little shout out.
Hey!
There. I haven't done that either in about 20 years, since I was 2. I'm not just saying this, but that whiskey is pretty nice. It's actually unbelievable.
Show the bottle again.
Yeah. Homegrown baby, made in Sligo, Lochgill Distillery. It's actually amazing that they're making stuff this quality. This is what we need in Ireland. We need Irish things being made in Ireland and exported to the rest of the world. This is what we need. And there's our country, and even our town, is just full of people that are just super artistic, super brainy, super creative. And we're all grounded people. Like, we're a grounded, kind of easygoing, rational people who are capable of doing amazing stuff. And this is amazing, actually.
You've got loads of
Shetlanders
watching, my
name. Shetlanders. I want to say a big hello to Shetland. How you doing out there, folks? Going in, turn the computer off. I'm gonna be sozzled. Cheers, everybody, if you're watching at home. Cheers. I'm gonna try this. God, the delay on that thing's really annoying. Alright, folks, so I'm probably gonna, you know, like, I'm making little fluffs there and there, but it's just because I'm actually a bit rusty and a bit nervous, so. I'm going to do this tune I was doing with Quinner. We did this last year, I think, at the, when was it last year? God, fucking time is just, the last 10 years just molded into a ball of just experience. Right.
Thank you. She wore a raspberry beret that can't you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. If it was warm, she couldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. Yeah, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. You know I love you.
All right, that was the skimmed down, super edited version. How are we looking there, Anna? Over to you, Anna, in the newsroom.
I think that whiskey's gone to your head.
I probably is gone to your head. Cheers, everyone. This is the first drink I've had in months. I'm going to go psycho now.
€570 for his.
That's unbelievable. That's, yeah. You know what, though? That's great and all that. And all right, folks, I'm going to do a couple of more songs and leave you to it. I'm going to do one or two more. If you shout for an encore. I've seen this one today. I've never actually played it, but I thought it'd actually be a good little song to do, given the time that's in it. Right. This goes out to anybody with a head. And
another turning point, a fork stuck in a road. Time grabs a mother, which directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. Something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, and hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos of memories and the old skin on trial. For what it's worth, and I can see it. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life.
You be real still now, you hear? Okay, what am I doing? Okay, I got Anna the corporate boss here. She's like one of those, you know, in the movies, you see them standing behind. Okay, so once again, I want to say thanks to everybody for donating for Alone Ireland, which is a charity that helps the homeless, socially isolated, and people in need. And I actually did a little bit of reading about them today. They do great work. And it's amazing, actually, because we've raised a good few quid. And I want to say thanks a lot to Gill Distillery. Once again, I want to say, obviously, a huge thank to the boys and Lilies. And lads have been running a great gig. It's a great gig to play. The lads are sound. And I also want to say a big thanks to... big thanks actually to Trick and McGarrigle's as well, because you know what, McGarrigle's was a seriously hot spot for us and the lads in the mass band. Well, there's two mass bands, okay? There's like, the way I look at it is like the Old Testament, which is the other guys, and then there's us, the New Testament. Kind of slightly different kind of vibe, but so yeah, Trick for McGarrigle's as well, because that was a seriously good spot, and I know a lot of people missed that too. And I think I'm out of battery, am I? Oh God, that sounds like a fart. Hear that? When in doubt, just give it a thump. Slang or solution to everything.
Give it a thump straight into the mouth. And if it says that, I'll thump it again. Right, I'm going to finish up with this one. And I don't know what it is. What am I going to finish up with, babe? What do you think I should do?
Well, you've got to ask for Bon Jovi.
Bon Jovi. Right, I'll try that for a crack. If I look like I'm constipated here, it's because it's really high. Big thanks to everybody who joined me. Everyone in Ireland, everyone in Shetland, everyone around the world, Australia, America, wherever you are. Thanks very much for standing with me.
Daddy used to work on a docks. Yeah, you've been on strike. His dad on his luck is tough. So tough. Jane works in town all day. Working for a man. She prays on the bed for love. We gotta hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Oh, we're halfway there. Oh, lean in on a prayer. Take my hand. We'll make it, I swear. Johnny got a six string in hock. Now he is old in the end. We used to make you talk so tough. So tough. Jerry is running away. But she cries in the night. Tony whispers, baby, it's okay. Says we gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. So what? We'll give it a shot. Oh, we're halfway. See you, everybody. Take my hand. We'll make it, I swear.
More instructions here. I want to say happy birthday to my brother Kevin over there in Slovakia. How are things there, Kevin? Happy birthdays to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kevin. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip. Hip hip.
Alright folks, I'm definitely going to finish up on this one. I'll say a big thanks again to everyone who joined me. This is weird for me, I've never done anything like this, so I'm kind of out of my depth. But we're going to do another one, maybe in the next couple of, maybe next week or two, but I'll be better organized and have a better idea what I'm doing. And hopefully I won't be as rusty as an old junkyard dog. Okay folks, cheers for the last time tonight. Hello. I'm in a canyon. Can someone let me out? Right, I'm gonna finish this one. This one's out to all the ladies. And if you, I don't know what Tina Turner says or what she say here. I left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I never lost 1 minute of sleeping, worrying about the way it might hear me. You know the big wheels that keep on turning, Proud Mary keeps on burning, and we're rolling, rolling, rolling on the river, and we're rolling, rolling, rolling. Thank you. right, Anna, you're gonna sing this with me. Ha 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 ha. You're gonna sing with me. Alright, folks, everybody sing this with me at home. I sing it, yeah, you. Sing it! Oh yeah!
Well, if you come down to the real Lord, I bet you're gonna find some building. You ain't gotta worry if you got a money. Give a lot of real they have you give. Big wheels keep on turning.
Are you done? Is that it? Is that us? Okay, folks, I've got another gig to go off into a secret pub, right, that only special people are allowed to go to. It's a secret pub, and we're all going to get rotten drunk, and we're going to be there at all hours in the morning. It's just a bit late to tell you about it. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for donating. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out with me. This is the first one I've done, so a little bit fluffy, but I'll get the next one a bit more sharp. We'll get the sound better. We'll get everything hooked up. Thanks to Blaine, Sean, Jamie and the boys. Big thanks to John the Map, actually. John's the one that organised this. So big thanks to John the Map. Big thanks to the lads in Deja. Big thanks to the boys in the Mass Band. Or Lily's, not the Mass Band. Why do I keep fucking saying that? The Sunday Roast Band, all the lads. Big thanks to everybody. Big thanks to God. And good night, everyone. Cheers, and look after yourselves.